ปทอมกามิธีท่มดาว
KAP เจ้ากรมหุ้นท่มจิงเกตลุมนับตีมุ้ยผลัดใจใจบำปุงติดโจหนึ่งซ่อมเพร่บันไดตึกในกัมพูชี
สระบีอันเชอร์เจ้าสระบีได้เป็นยมบำพอดสำหรับยุบไว้สมัยทำไมคุณภาพกระปุกสต็อกได้อันตรายจีดชนะปีรางวัลในคุณภาพเจ้าบรรทบบรรทบสำหรับเชียงสามสมิได้รู้จิตสระตนเลิกเกย์ปอดในอารมณ์ปรีดีสระทลาสะซ่อมบำพอดสำหรับกรุ๊ปที่กันไหลกรุ๊ปกัมพูชีชโลมันจังเพียบริรีกรุ๊ปเปิลจิมุสราบีอันเชอร์บอมปงติบจอ KAP สัญญาแอปพอลพายที่นี้กาปราปราเลิกปี50ชั้นน้ำอาจโรคเนื้อสมเปียนตึกปัวกงวงรึงมอมยูอองไวน
์ชิปมงแลนจือเจ๊ขนมกาลู่หนึ่ง
ตึกบอริสต์ละอออัดกจออีวาชีวิตต้นสมัย
ดัมโบลขมายพอดจูนลูกเนะแต่งกุนอภิบหนึ่งสะพอนอภิบเวลอยมาดองออกแต่ใบปอนริ้วปนองปอนมีน้ำอัดโซนมาภัยใบมาภัยปีโซนปีโซนปีหรือมวยป้อนประมาณร้อยปีร้อยปีร้อยในจุดบังการที่มวยเสียบเตะประเอ็มเคอิสเลนแอนโฮมติ้งไงนี้สำหรับลูกเนี้ยหนึ่งก้นใจหนึ่งไงอนาคต
ผลิตภัณฑ์ในโฮมินาเปรียบดูจิตสโนในชีวิตระบาดลูกเนี้ย
สมตัวตัวเตียนตึกบริษัทห้องหอดำใบสกปริบนึ่งอารมณ์สลดทลา
สหกรีตตึกไตรตึกเสียวเลียงเล้งแต่ใต้ใต้กระปีสกปริบเนี่ยปราพระชื่อจมบอง
ฮาวอล89เชียร์รถยนต์ SUV ปรำปีกไอดอประนัดคุณภาพสองดาวอรกหนึ่งเมียนลุ่นในเลตีพซาชับชับนี่เฮ้ย
จะส่งกรุบจมเรียบสู้ตุรเตสเนกจนจิติเมตรัยจะส่งสวากรมจมกันการวิธีปอดมีนไงตรังระบะเอ็นเอ็นจะปีการวิธีระบะเยิ้งนั่งจมเรียบจูงลุกแน่ในปอดมีนจิตสำคัญสำคัญจำนวนปีเวียคือในเวทีมวยหนึ่งเวทีปี
จะสวากรมกันกับสายสำหรับไงชั้นดำสัปดาห์เตยจิตไงติดดอกคายตลาดชั้นนำปีปวนดับประมุ่ยปอดมีนสำคัญสำคัญไงนี้ก็มีแต่ต้องตั้งนั่งสกัดจูนดำนั่งระบะกระซ่วงทนเทียนทึกแต่ต้องตั้งนั่งอากาศสถิตผ่องได้ให้นั่งเรื่องราวสำคัญสำคัญมวยจำนวนติดกันในบังกราบบอลละมือประเชื่อกระโดดเจียกันในซะแบบที่จะซะในแต่เอใจในในจำแนกดังแต่ใบตัวบานในปันตุกัวให้บัจจับปีปอมินเชียขนมแวติมวยกดโดยจีแวติปีลงแนะนำบานเทศนาบอลโยกาปิเซปจำง่ายระบอเอ็นนั้นในขนมแวติใบสำหรับแวจงคราคือมีนปอมินไพลายปอมินใจกาวิจิตรไม่ทำไมหรือก็กำลังกำลังจะแนะดังแต่ต้องตั้งการทารสาสกปรกนั่งสำหรับลงแนะการประกาศตามนั้นเทศนาการสายตัวระบอเอ็นนั้นสำหรับเป็นการสายในตามกันเฉพาะตัวตัวโดยกรอนตะโจตะการเกหะตัวระบอเยิ้งดำเนินสายแทน www.ann.com.kh ออกก้นบนในจีบจูนในปอมินสดากรบัญชีประมาณตัวเตสนาเกจตามด้านเตสนาในมิติการโปรดมิ้นสำคัญสำคัญชิมุนสัน
กัมพูชีไทยสัญญาจมร่นกำหงบินในจักรมอาการดอกดับพรำปอนเลียนดอลลาร์กระทรวงทนเทียนตึกท่าเพียงหนึ่งเทเลตูเตียงโปรเตสจะปิดไงตีดับปีดับไงตีดับประมุ่ยขายดอลลาร์ผลจิตเลยพรำขนมขายกำปุงชนังรองการคอยคาดกล้าเพียงเทเลใบไงจบเนี่ยรัฐมนตรีกระทรวงวัฒนธรรมจ้องอมีนการอบรมภายในประเทศหนึ่งสังคมตามระยะกำหนดชีวจรประเภทอาหารได้เฟอร์เนี่ยมันลุดกำปัวปวดเฟอร์โดยมาได้เนปเปตุระซับระบาดลงเนี่ยทะเลโจตัก
จะสำหรับปนมีนบงนครเวติมวยในพองได้จะเกิดเตะตรงแต่นังกัมพูชีนังไทยจะสร้างระยะจำเริงตุ่มหงปนในจักรกรรมอายการดอลดับปรามปอนลีนดอลลาร์จันทยุรัฐมนตรีในประเทศจีนจะได้จอบระบองเขียดแต่งปีคือสำหรับในโจฮอนไซน์นังโลโกดอมเซนในประยุทธ์จันโอชานายกรัฐมนตรีไทยกาปิโรเซียสไงตีประบุนตุลามาเสมิงบานสัญญาท่านังจุมรุ่นจะตุ่มหงปนในจักรประเทศแต่งปีออยดอลดับปรามปอนลีดอลาร์ขนมรอยแย่ไปดอลเคลย์ขังหมกดีจากการตั้งจัดบันทายนี้บานฟัวลังบันต่อไปมีการกอดสมกอปีพิบลุลอดนายมีนทรัพย์จมพวกการพลับประตูเซตเกตในประเทศเต็งปีได้การปิชนามปีปอนดับบุญการนอมโจปีประเทศไทยบอกการประเทศกัมพูชีมีตุ่มห้องบุญป้อนมาภัยปรามลีดล่าจำนายการนอมเจปีกัมพูชีตะกันประเทศไทยมีตุ่มห้องปรามรอยไปสับประมุ่นลีดล่าหนึ่งชนามปีปอนดับประมุ่นนี้การนอมโจปีประเทศไทยบอกการประเทศกัมพูชีมีตุ่มห้องบุญป้อนประมุ่นรอยจากบนป้อมประมวยรอยปัดสับประมวลเลียดล่าไอการน้อมใจปีกัมพูชีตะการประเทศไทยมีนตมห้มประมวยร้อยสามสับประมวลเลียดล่านุเทศนาวิสัยได้นั่งจุ่มรอยจริงจริงเป็นกิจกรรมในประเทศถึงปีอ้อยบอจุ่มเฮียนตมกนงระยะเปย์คลินิจากคือดอยไอตะเลือกาตอบชอบประวิงประชิชนนั่งประชิชนกาตอบชอบเฮตารัชนาสมป้อนนั่งกาบ่าวฉลองพรมได้ในประเทศถึงปีอ้อยกั้นตายตุลุมตุเลแถมตุลุมตุเลแถมติดสำดายบังการเสถียรเพียบในการอภิวัตน์ នៅក្នុងឱកាសនោះសម្ដេចតេជោហ៊ុនសែនក៏បានស្នើដល់សមាភិកីថៃផងដែរឲ្យសហការជាមួយនឹងកម្ពុជានៅក្នុងការផ្ដល់លិខិតឆ្លងដែនចាត់ទៅដល់ពលករប្រមាណជាង
240,000 ដុល្លារ ក្រសួងធនធានទឹកនិងឧតុនិយមបានដឹងនិព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី12រហូតដល់ថ្ងៃទី16ខែតុលាក្រសួងធនធានទឹកនិងឧតុនិយមបានដឹងនិព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី10ខែតុលានេះថាភ្លៀងនឹងចាប់ដើមបង្អុរចុះខ្លាំងចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី12ដល់ថ្ងៃទី16ខែតុលាឆ្នាំ2006ក្រសួងនេះបានលើកឡើងនៅក្នុងសេចក្តីប្រកាសព័ត៌មានមួយរបស់ខ្លួនថាខ្ជុះទី9ឈ្មោះអៀនឹងចុះខ្សោយជាសម្ពាធទាបនិងឋិតក្នុងសមុទ្រចិនខាងត្បូងភាគខាងកើតកោះហៃណាំ សម្ពាធទាបនេះមានឥទ្ធិពលលើសមុទ្រចិនខាងត្បូងនិងប្រជាជាតិអាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាពេញមួយសប្តាហ៍ទី2នៃខែតុលានេះប្រព័ន្ធសម្ពាធទាបបានរំកិលចុះមកភាគខាងត្បូងប្រទេសកម្ពុជានិងកំពុងបង្កើនឥទ្ធិពលមកលើប្រទេសកម្ពុជានិងតំបន់បណ្ដាសណ្ដទន្លេមេគង្គបាតុភូតធម្មជាតិទាំងពីរខាងលើនេះនៅបង្កឲ្យមានភ្លៀងបន្តធ្លាក់រាយប៉ាយកាន់តែច្រើនក្នុងក្របខ័ណ្ឌទូទាំងប្រទេស
ពិសេសគឺតំបន់កំពង់រៀបតំបន់កណ្ដាលចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី12ដល់ថ្ងៃទី16ខែតុលាឆ្នាំ2006ជាមួយគ្នាក្រសួងធនធានទឹកនិងឧតុនិយមក៏បានប្រកាសឲ្យមានការប្រុងប្រយ័ត្នផងដែរចំពោះបណ្ដារាជធានីខេត្តដែលស្ថិតនៅក្នុងតំបន់ទំនាបកណ្ដាលនិងកំពង់រៀបដែលអាចប្រឈមទៅនឹងចំនួនទឹកភ្លៀងខ្ពស់ជាងពេលកន្លងទៅចាតាក់ទងទៅនឹងព័ត៌មានចំនួនទឹកភ្លៀងនេះនៅឯខាងខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងផងដែរចាគឺតាក់ទងទៅន ើនកន្លែងក្រោយពីភ្លៀងធ្លាក់ជាប់ជាប់គ្នាប្រមាណថ្ងៃមុខនេះពោលគឺចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី8ខែតុលារហូតដល់ថ្ងៃទី10តុលានេះចាលោកដោកបន្ទុនប្រធានមន្ទីរធនធានទឹកដងអូតូរីយុងខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងបានឲ្យអេនដឹងថាចាទឹកភ្លៀងកត់ចាប់ពីល្ងាចថ្ងៃទី8មានកម្រិតចា79កណ្ដាក់សញ្ញា5មីលីម៉ែត្ររហូតមកទល់ថ្ងៃទី10ខែតុលាឆ្នាំ2016នេះមានកម្រិត80មីលីម៉ែត្រដោយភ្លៀងគ្របដណ្ដប់7ស្រុកនិងក្រុងនៅក្នុងខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងចាភ្លៀងធ្លាក់ជាប់ជាប់គ្នាប៉ុន្មានថ្ងៃមកនេះបានបង្កើតជាចំនួនទឹកភ្លៀងដោយបានជន់លិចតំបន់ក្រាំងពន្លៃហើយទឹកកំពង់លិចផ្លូវជាតិលេខ5ចំនួន2កន្លែងផងដែរដោយទី1នៅខាងត្បូងផ្សារត្រាច30ម៉ែត្រនិងទី2នៅម្ដុំស្ពានក្រាំងពន្លៃ60ម៉ែត្រចាក្នុងនោះក៏បានលិចស្រូវប្រមាណ150ហិកតានៅក្នុងស្រុកកំពង់ត្រឡាចនិងស្រុកសាមគ្គីមានជ័យប្រហែល120ហិកតា
កម្លាំងនគរបាលចម្រោះស្រុកលំផាត់បង្ក្រាបរយន្តដឹកឈើប្រណិតខុសច្បាប់កំពុងចម្រោះស្រុកលំផាត់ការពីយប់មិញបានខ្វាត់រថយន្តដឹកឈើមួយគ្រឿងនៅត្រង់ចំណុចគោលស្ពានស្រែប៉ោស្ថិតនៅភូមិដីឡូឃុំជ័យឧត្តមស្រុកលំផាត់ខេត្តរតនគិរីដែលលួចលាក់ដឹកឈើប្រណិតរថយន្តនោះប្រភេទសាំយ៉ុងពណ៌ខៀវពាក់ស្លាកលេខភ្នំពេញ 2H4974 ដឹកឈើប្រណិតប្រភេទធ្នង់មានចំនួន34ដុំចំណែកម្ចាស់រថយន្តដឹកឈើខាងលើពេលដឹងថាកំពុងចម្រោះបានខ្វាត់ធ្វើការត្រួតពិនិត្យក៏ចោះរត់គេចខ្លួនចូលព្រៃបានបច្ចុប្បន្ននគរបាលស្រុកលំផាត់បានប្រកោរយន្តនិងវត្ថុតាងទៅឲ្យសមត្ថកិច្ចជំនាញយកមកខណ្ឌរដ្ឋបាលព្រៃឈើខេត្តចាត់ការបន្តទៅតាមនីតិវិធីច្បាប
់ចាពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងបទល្មើសព្រៃឈើនេះផងដែរនៅអាខាងខេត្តក្រចេះចារថយន្តដឹកឈើបើកចក្រឡាក់ធ្លាក់ប្រឡាយត្រូវអាវុធហត្ថលើផ្ទៃប្រទេសចាប់ជាប់តែអ្នកបើកបររត់បាត់ចារថយន្តដឹកឈើប្រណិតមួយគ្រឿងត្រូវបានកម្លាំងកងរាជអាវុធហត្ថលើផ្ទៃប្រទេសចាប់បានកាលពីវេលាម៉ោង 7:07 យប់មិញចានៅចំណុចភូមិថ្នល់ឃុំស្វាយជ្រះស្រុកស្នួលក្រោយរថយន្តនោះបើករត់គេចរួចក្រឡាប់ធ្លាក់ប្រឡាយតែអ្នកបើកបរបានរត់រួចចាប់តាមមន្ត្រីមួយរូបបានឲ្យដឹងថាប្រតិបត្តិការនេះបានចូលរួមពីមន្ត្រីស្រាវជ្រាវនិងបង្ក្រាបបទល្មើសព្រៃឈើរបស់កម្លាំង PM ផ្ទៃប្រទេសដែលសហការជាមួយនឹងស្នាក់ការសន្តិសុខអាវុធហត្ថចាប់707ស្វាយជ្រះនិងកម្លាំងជំនាញរដ្ឋបាលព្រៃឈើហើយរថយន្តដែលចាប់បាននោះគឺម៉ាកកាមេរីបាឡែនពណ៌ទឹកប្រាក់គ្មានស្លាកលេខដឹកឈើប្រភេទលេខ1ចាស់សក្រមពេញដោយបានបែកកង់ក្រឡាប់ធ្លាក់ចូលប្រឡាយផ្ងាជើងទៅមុខលេងរួចចំណែកឯតៃកងរថយន្តត្រូវបានវាបំបែកកញ្ចក់កិច្ចខ្លួនបាត់មុនពេលកម្លាំងចម្រោះចុះទៅដល់ជាសមត្ថកិច្ចបានបន្តថារថយន្តដឹកបលល្មើសខាងលើនេះមិនដឹងកម្មសិទ្ធិរបស់អ្នកណានោះទេដោយគ្រាន់តែដឹងថានៅពេលដែលរថយន្តក្រឡាប់ភ្លាម ដែលមានរថយន្តដោះទំនើបមួយគ្រឿងម៉ាកណាវរ៉ាបើកមករេរាំងបំរុងរំដោះយករថយន្តដឹកឆ្លងដែនក្រឡាប់នោះតែត្រូវបានកម្លាំងអាវុធហត្ថលើផ្ទៃប្រទេសតតួនក៏បើកកិច្ចខ្លួនបាត់តែម្ដង
លោកនាងកំពុងទេសនាការផ្សព្វផ្សាយផ្ទាល់កម្មវិធី សម្ព័ន្ធក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យនៃសហភាពសហព័ន្ធយុវជនកម្ពុជាសហការជាមួយនឹងចលនាយុវជនកម្ពុជាក៏107សាខាខេត្តក្រចេះនៅថ្ងៃម្សិលមិញនេះបានចុះមកពិនិត្យព្យាបាលជំងឺជូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋយុវជននិងកុមារនៅភូមិឃុំព្រែកប្រសពស្រុកព្រែកប្រសពខេត្តក្រចេះការចុះពិនិត្យព្យាបាលជំងឺជូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅក្នុងស្រុកព្រែកប្រសពពីសំណាក់សម្ព័ន្ធគ្រូពេទ្យនេះគឺធ្វើឡើងក្រោមការដឹកនាំរបស់ឯកឧត្តមហេងសុគង្គ រដ្ឋលេខាធិការក្រសួងឧស្សាហកម្មនិងជាប្រធានក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យស្ម័គ្រចិត្តហើយក៏មានវត្តមានចូលរួមពីលោកវ៉ាថនអភិបាលរងខេត្តក្រចេះនិងជាប្រធានសហភាពសហព័ន្ធយុវជនកម្ពុជាខេត្តសហការជាមួយនឹងលោកមិត្តឆៃយុទ្ធប្រធានចលនាយុវជនកម្ពុជាក៏107សាខាខេត្តក្រចេះ លោកមិត្តឆៃយុទ្ធប្រធានចលនាយុវជនកម្ពុជាក៏107សាខាខេត្តក្រចេះបានឲ្យដឹងថាលោកពិតជាមានកិត្តិយសក្រៃលែងដែលបានសហការជាមួយនឹងសម្ព័ន្ធគ្រូពេទ្យសហភាពសហព័ន្ធយុវជនកម្ពុជាដែលហៅកាត់សសយកចុះមកធ្វើការពិនិត្យនិងព្យាបាលជំងឺជូនទៅដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅក្នុងស្រុកព្រែកប្រសពនាពេលនេះតាមអនុសាសន៍ណែនាំនិងការចងអល់បង្ហាញរបស់ឯកឧត្តមហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតនិងឯកឧត្តមហ៊ុនម៉ានី ដើម្បីជួយសម្រាលការលំបាកនិងការចូលរួមថែរក្សាសុខភាពរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋយើងឯកឧត្តមហេងសុគង្គបានឲ្យដឹងថាក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យស្ម័គ្រចិត្តរបស់សហភាពសហព័ន្ធយុវជនកម្ពុជាបានចុះពិនិត្យនិងព្យាបាលជូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនាពេលនោះមានទាំងលោកវិជ្ជបណ្ឌិតល្បីៗជំនាញដែលមានបទពិសោធន៍យូរឆ្នាំនិងមានបំពាក់ទៅដល់បរិការពេទ្យទំនើបៗដែលក្នុងនោះក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យទទួលការព្យាបាលជំងឺ11មុខ ដែលរួមមានជំងឺទូទៅជំងឺបេះដូងសរសៃឈាមជំងឺមនុស្សចាស់ជំងឺភ្នែកវះកាត់ជំងឺភ្នែកត្រចៀកច្រមុះនិងបំពង់កសន្លាក់ជំងឺកុមាររោគស្ត្រីនិងពិនិត្យផ្ទៃពោះជំងឺមាត់ធ្មេញជំងឺផ្លូវចិត្តកាមរោគនិងសាស្បែកជំងឺផ្លូវចិត្តពិនិត្យឈាមព្រមទាំងផ្តល់ជូនថ្នាំពេទ្យក្រោយការព្យាបាល
ចាយើងងាកមកចាប់អរំព័ត៌មានដែលទទួលបានពីខាងខេត្តតាកែវអានេះវិញចាប់តែតកតងទៅនឹងពលរដ្ឋនៅក្នុងខេត្តតាកែវចាចោតអធិការរងមួយរូបនៃស្រុកសំរោងថាយកកំណាត់ផ្លូវធ្វើជាអាជីវកម្មចាក្រមប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលធ្វើចរាចរណ៍នៅលើកំណាត់ផ្លូវជាតិលេខ2នៅក្នុងខេត្តតាកែវចាការពីចុងសប្តាហ៍កន្លងទៅនេះបានចោតអធិការរងមួយរូបនៃស្រុកសំរោង ទទួលបន្ទុកផែនសំណាប់ធ្នាប់ឈ្មោះថាវងង៉ែតថាបានយកកំណាត់ផ្លូវធ្វើជាអាជីវកម្មចាក្រមអ្នកធ្វើដំណើរបានលើកឡើងថាបើតាមពិតទៅការដាក់ប៉ុស្តិ៍ត្រួតពិនិត្យនៅលើផ្លូវគឺដើម្បីរកបទល្មើសចរាចរណ៍ប៉ុន្តែសម្រាប់លោកវងង៉ែតគ្រាន់តែជាខែដើម្បីរកប្រាក់ដាក់ហោប៉ៅចែកគ្នាចាយតែប៉ុណ្ណោះចាគឺម៉ូតូរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលខុសបន្តិចបន្តួចត្រូវបានលោកអធិការរងរូបនេះចាប់មិនអោយរបូតមួយឡើយដោយត ចាមិនអើពើព្រោះតែថៅកែឡានដឹកដីដឹកថ្មទាំងនោះបានបងលុយឲ្យលោកអធិការរងរូបនេះរួចហើយ ចាក់ស្ដែងការពីថ្ងៃទី9តុលាម្សិលមិញនៅពេលដែលពលរដ្ឋត្រូវកូនចៅលោកវងង៉ែតខាត់ម៉ូតូគេក៏បានស្រែកឲ្យប៉ូលីសខាត់រថយន្តដឹកដីដឹកថ្មហ៊ីហ៊ីអត់គ្រប់ទាំងនោះប៉ុន្តែត្រូវបានតែកងរថយន្តស្រែកថាថៅកែគេបានបងលុយរួចអស់ហើយចាយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយជំនួយបញ្ហាខាងលើនេះលោកវងង៉ែតបានថ្លែងថាលោកអត់ដឹងទេហើយលោកក៏មិនបានខាត់ដែរចំណែកលោកមឿងសរុនអធិការស្រុកសំរោងបានប្រាប់ថាលោកអត់បានដឹងរឿងនេះនោះទេ ចាលោកបន្តថាបើក្រុមហ៊ុនដឹកដីខលលក្ខណៈបច្ចេកទេសត្រូវតែខ្វាត់ធ្វើការផាកពីនេះហើយបើលោកវងង៉ែតមិនខ្វាត់រថយន្តទាំងនោះនោះទេគឺទទួលខុសត្រូវដោយខ្លួនឯងនៅចំពោះមុខច្បាប់ចាប់បន្ទាប់